When I was young and in my teens, I met this girl from Ishpeming. We bounced around the hardwood floor, then she dragged me out the door. I told her I don't know too much, then she showed me what to touch. She gave me wine and whiskey too. She let me play with her ring dang do.
Ring dang do, what is that? A kitty like a kitty cat. Soft and warm and furry too. That's what she called her ring dang do.
She gave me money so I would stay. She let me drive her Chevrolet. Then one night when it got dark, she attacked this boy like a killer shark. She said it's time to prime the pump, do a dance called the Humpty Dump. I told her I don't know what to do. She said, come and play with my ring-dang-doo.
Ring-dang-doo, what is that? A kitty like a kitty cat. Soft and warm and furry too. That's what she called her ring-dang-doo.
We did it here, we did it there, in the sauna, on the frigidaire, on the table, underneath the bed. We did it once, standing on our heads. Now that I'm an older guy, I look back at those days and cry. On the day we said I do, I think she lost her ring-dang-doo.
Ring-dang-doo, what is that? It's kinda like a beaver trap. You take the bait and then you're caught. After that, your life is shot. Ring-dang-doo, ring-dang-doo. Lots of fun for me and you. But on the day you say I do, that's the end of the ring-dang-doo. On the day you say I do, that's the end of the ring-dang-doo.